The lighting system is from Philips Color Kinetics, which Turrell's people have worked with quite a bit before. The whole lighting system is all controlled through a special program which Turrell and his studio are going to put together.
Yeah, so pretty much what we've been doing here is we've been addressing over 1,000 LED fixtures, and so we've been setting them up tier by tier and even section of tier by section of tier. It's the size of the ovals that are determining how many fixtures are on each. There's two full complete circles on each tier that has lighting. The lighting team has been unpacking 1,000 LED fixtures, labeling them, putting them together, and hooking them up so that they can be addressed. So all of the fixtures have a unit number, which has been sort of determined by its location, telling them what their name is in the program so that you can call up the fixtures you want individually or in sections, as the case may be.
Once we have the ring set up on the truss, then we wire up all the data enablers for each ring using DMX, and that's when we get an actual mixing board out there and can color mix and play with lights. Turrell and Baltic told us what tier needed what DMX address, and they're setting up all of these lights to meet their specifications. And what we need to do is, at the end of all of our construction, we're gonna hand them a cord that they're gonna plug into their special light board, and then Turrell is gonna use our system to create his artwork.